God has given us our evangelists, prophets, apostles, right? So God has put that in place. So even when something bad happens, it's an opportunity to walk in that maturity,
yeah,
and handle it a different way, and learn from it. Go back and get into your word and say, God, I know this happened, but there's got to be something I can learn from this, you know? And just, we're all in it together. I don't believe that there's anybody out there that's been called to preach that sees themselves higher. Well, there might be. If they are, we'll continue to pray for them. They get that humility. But, yeah, there shouldn't be that division. I think your worldview, when it comes down to a mature worldview, I think it, you know, will help you out in those situations when you see that, when you like what you're talking about, the division and stuff. You know, if we're finding division, are we really doing what we're supposed to be doing in church anyway, in the church body? You know, we're just looking for division all the time.
Yeah.
I'm guilty of it, and I've been guilty of it a few times. She'll call me out, I'm going to go,